Hey guys, so it's Veda day 15. It's about 10 past 6. I am heading to the gym because I've been walking every day and working out and exercising, but I don't go to the gym often enough, so I'm trying to do it at least once a week. So today is the gym day. Let's go. So, done the gym. It's 8:30 now. Didn't do as great as I have before, but considering the fact that I am tired and it's hot, I burnt off 800 calories. I think that's pretty dang good. The only bit I really lost out on was the weights, but that is because about a month ago I did a major thing on them, and yeah, too much. So, sorry about the wind, but I'm actually really liking this wind because I'm roasting hot. And so yeah, probably about a month ago, I did like way, way more than usual on the weights, and I burnt off 300 calories just on the weight machines alone. And since then, when I've been, I haven't done as much because I was absolutely shattered for about 2 days. Oh, yeah. I'm going to stop vlogging because it's too windy out. So it turned out, luckily for me, the wind isn't as bad. I just thought I'd check on the video that I just recorded, and yeah, it's not bad. Hopefully this bit isn't, but oh well. So yeah, gym done. Feeling good. I'm trying to go at least once a week. I know I should be going 2 or 3, but oh well. And yeah. So, I don't really know what to say. I'm feeling a bit shattered. And yeah. I don't know. Sorry guys. This is the thing with Veda. Sometimes you don't have much to talk about. So, so looking forward to this weekend. Summer in the city in London should be incredibly awesome. Apparently there's always about 3,000 to 5,000 people. There's something like 4,000 signed up on Facebook as definitely going, which is really, really cool. And yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Hey, so I'm home, relaxing now. And yeah, sorry today's vlog isn't that interesting, but I did tell you at the start of Veda that not every day is going to be extremely exciting. At least you got this weekend, you know. And there should be some good vlogs from this weekend, so yeah. I'm going to go and edit this together and get it uploaded for you guys. See you tomorrow. Bye guys. Boop.